I'm Alton Asmus.
And I'm Haley Asmus.
And I'm Pete Asmus.
Entertain us! Take it back Tuesday!
That's right, and what does that mean?
That means take back your life!
Right, just take it back, right?
How take do we, it back.
Take it back. How do you take it back? Take it back. Stop living your life for somebody else. Stop building somebody else's dream with your hard work. Start focusing on what you want too. Look, it doesn't mean you make some drastic change and just stop everything that you're doing right now. What it means is you need to start taking back your life. Start doing it. Start doing it with little pieces, little things that you can do that, hey, look, I can start building my own dreams, my own life with this way, instead of just trying to live and get through the day while you're building somebody else's dream. I guarantee you, every day, somebody's dream is being built. Somebody's dream is being built. And if it's not yours, you're building somebody else's. So stop doing that, or slow down on doing that, right? And start building yours. Because at the end of the day, when a year goes by, when 2 years goes by, when 3 years goes by, you're going to be where you are. If you would have started doing this 5 years ago, you'd be in a significantly different place. So the time's going to go by no matter what. The question is, how do you use it? And the other thing is, guys, there is a time limit. You guys have a buzzer that's going to sound at some point. You have no idea how long that is, though. So live every day like that buzzer is going to be tomorrow, and make sure you're doing everything that you can to support your family, you, your future, everything, right? Anyways, thank you guys so much. Sorry, I know I got a little bit of on a soapbox there, but I don't know. Today, that's what I felt like sharing. So thank you so much. One last thing from the girls. What?
Let's go.
Okay.
Let's go. Okay. Let's go. 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 Let's go.